Hey guys, cleaning up your dataframe headers can be a necessary step to make your dataframe more readable and easier to understand. In this video, I will show you how you can easily tidy up your column headers. Okay, and without further ado, let us get started. As a first step, let me create a Pandas dataframe. If I execute this cell, our dataframe looks like this. And as you can see, the header looks pretty messy. We have empty spaces between words, special characters, and overall, the header styling is inconsistent. This might lead to potential errors when you further process the data. For instance, if you use the dot notation when selecting columns, you cannot have empty spaces in the header names. To solve this issue, we could create a custom function to clean up the header. For each value we pass to this function, I'm checking if it's a string. If that is the case, I'm iterating over each character in the string. First, I'm removing any characters that are not alphanumeric, except for empty spaces and underscores. Afterwards, I remove any leading and trailing white spaces using strip. Further, I will transform the string to lower cases before replacing the empty spaces with an underscore. So basically, I'm converting it to a snake case. With that function in place, I can now call the rename method on our dataframe and pass in our function. As a result, the new header looks like this. And I think this looks much cleaner now. So whenever you load a new dataframe, you could just implement this function. However, sometimes the headers might be even messier, as in the following example. Here we also have not a number and a none value in the header, and even some duplicates, like in the ISBN number. If we apply our previous function, the result looks like this. It looks better now, but it is still not perfect. We are inconsistent with our snake case and have not handled the duplicate header names. You could, of course, further tweak our custom function to clean up the headers. However, there are also some Python packages available which could help you out. The first one is called Dataprep, which you can install by running pip install -u dataprep. Afterwards, you can import clean headers from the dataprep clean module. With that in place, you can now use the clean headers function on your dataframe. After executing this cell, our headers looks like this. By default, dataprep is converting the headers to snake case. And as you can see, this library did a much better job than our simple function. Additionally, you could also convert your header names to different cases. I have listed all options here. All you need to do is to use the case argument and specify the option. For this example, I will convert the headers to a camel case. And you might have noticed that the star character got automatically removed. Yet, perhaps this is not what you want. Instead, you might want to replace it with another word. You can do that by using the replace argument and providing a dictionary. In that case, the output would look like this. Now, one word of caution here. In general, I wouldn't recommend adding more and more dependencies to your project, as those might lead to dependency conflicts in the future. Especially, dataprep is a huge library. Cleaning up headers is just a fraction of the capabilities you can do with that library. Therefore, if you only want to tidy up your headings, you could also use another library, which I consider more lightweight, as it doesn't add much overload. You can install it by running pip install skimpy. Once installed, you can import clean headers from Skimpy. If you look at the source code from that library, you will notice that the developers borrowed the code from Dataprep to clean up the headers. So you can accomplish the same with the same syntax, like specifying the case or replacing any values. Okay guys, and that is all I have for you today. As always, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.